So it's definitely easy to travel on your own, but there's also opportunities through the school and through companies that you can just basically sign up, pay for it, and they have everything organized, so it's super easy.
It's so easy for students to travel from here. Some students finish 1 year in Florence and they have been to 14, 15 countries. It's so accessible to fly in terms of distances and in terms of money as well. There are many cheap airlines.
Our fall break, we went to 4 different countries. We went to Brussels, Bruges, Salzburg, Vienna, and Budapest in 1 week.
Next semester, I intend to, with a friend, go to Istanbul, just because it's a different world altogether. But here, I've been able to took a quick 1 hour train to Pisa.
I went to Barcelona with some friends for a week, and we actually stayed there the entire time, which was a lot of fun. We found a lot to do. I really liked it. But I'm also planning other little trips with friends. It's really easy here because flights are really cheap, but then there are also a lot of different resources. All of your professors will know to give you the best advice, which is really good. You can just ask them about traveling anywhere and they can help you.
I also encourage them to travel around Italy. Italy is very, very diverse. If you're in the north or in the south, you could be in different places. The language changes, the food changes, the culture changes. And Florence is in the middle of Italy, so it gives you access to both the north and the south.
You can go to Venice, and it's just like a day trip. You could even do it as a day trip. We've gone to Cinque Terre for a day, and we've done like the five cities. Just in one day, you have the opportunity to be like one day, wow, I want to go somewhere else, and then plan it with your friends, and then just go and come back. It's amazing.
I think we are very lucky in terms of the location we are in and how easily we can get away from the city.